So after getting lost a few more times...
Not my fault. I did find Playa Del Tamarindo.
Where we had a wonderful seaside lunch at Pangas Beach Club.
Pangas? Pangas?
Pangas, Pangas.
Pangas.
Welcome to Costa Rica. Woo!
Very not dark there.
Our dorky behavior was enough to lure the monkeys over.
Monkeys range in size from 22 to 36 inches, excluding their tails. They have lifespans of 15 to 20 years.
I'm sorry, I don't want to tell.
Most howler monkey species live in groups of 6 to 15 animals with multiple females and up to 3 adult males.
Males are easy to spot. Not only are they larger, but their balls hang lower than grandpa's on a sunny day.
Howler monkeys are widely considered to be the loudest land animal.
Look at those balls.
Shut up. According to Guinness Book of World Records, their vocalizations can be heard for up to 3 miles.
Huh. When you open your mouth, it can be heard for up to 3 miles, too. Ow. The monkeys would also pick cocoa beans and drop them down for the locals to eat.
What?
They drop chocolates.
Those aren't chocolates.
Well, no, they're bitter cocoa beans.
Well, those chocolates are what makes howler monkeys a nuisance to the local Costa Ricans, much like pigeons are a nuisance to local people in parks here in the States. They even come with warning signs.
A little bitter.
Yeah.
Do you hear him here responding?
We hope you enjoyed that.
Those balls were huge.
Yeah. Next week, we go on a sea turtle excursion where an Indian dude sells us those.
But in the meantime, check out the week we spent in Hawaii.
And be sure to subscribe to check out more of our antics.
Right on.
Woohoo!